video. If you guys want to download or stream this song, I've got one link down there that will take you to a page where you can see all of the different sites where you could download or stream the song. I haven't done a lot of pop song covers on my channel, and it's not because I don't like pop music. I actually really love most genres of music, and I especially love Ed Sheeran's music. So if you guys want to hear some more songs in the like pop genre, please let me know, because I loved making and arranging the song. I really like kind of just making things sometimes in this more like chill, atmospheric style. So please let me know what you guys think, and let me know if you'd like to hear some more songs like this. I've got a ton of new content coming soon. Thank you guys for being patient, because it's been a little bit of a slow start to this year in terms of my uploads on here, and that is because I've been working on an entire album of Disney music, and that album is almost finished. I'm just actually taking a break from recording right now, but it's going to be coming out early next month, so early April, and I'm so excited about this album. I love Disney music so much, and I can't wait for you guys to hear what I've put together, because this is another one where I've been doing all of the mixing, arranging, orchestration, production, everything myself from my home studio. So it's just one of those projects that takes a while. It takes a lot of time to finish one of these entire albums. So thank you guys for being patient, and know that a lot more content is coming soon once I'm finished up with this album. Thank you guys again so much for watching, for supporting what I'm doing. I really, really appreciate it. And I will see you guys again very soon in the next video.